There was one song that truly announced to the universe that the Stone Temple Pilots were not grunge copycats. That song was Interstate Love Song. Talk about an absolutely relatable song with an awesome guitar riff to start it out. You want to see it?